face of the game. He just made that midcourt shot. He races up the court, gets sandwiched in between two players, hits the Jazz.